this is my little pal Bob, or Junior Narwhal.
I have a lot of nicknames.
Yeah, and today, we're going to be doing some Beyblade battling. Our first battles are going to be between Excalius and his custom Bey. No, it is not full-on Dramontor, it has a Valtriac tip. Let's get right into it.
Bam! So my tip, it's awoken. It's literally like an awoken tip.
Alright, let's get right into it. So guys, this is the stadium we're going to be battling in. I'm going to be doing some commentating. And let's go. That's Junior's Bey, just zooming around. Take him out. And this is going to be Excalius.
Excalius is a faster Bey.
Don't represent yourself like that, Excalius. Alright, take out your Bey.
Why can't, like, literally, this thing can't do the Ultra Flash one. It's super rare. Do you want to see the Ultra Flash one?
No, not yet.
So fast that you could barely even see.
Alright, so guys, here's how we're going to score. It's going to go 1 point Survivor or Sleep Out, 2 points for Burst, 3 points for Ring Out because the walls in the stadium are high. Alright, so we're going to be doing 2 4-point matches. The winner of both of them is the supreme winner, and the winner of one of them loses one of them, we go to overtime. 1 point overtime. Alright, so ready your Bey. This is gonna be first round.
3, 2, 1.
Excalia coming in with a loud attack. Excalia zooming around the edges of the stadium.
Do you ever take the time to clean off your tip?
And survivor finish for Dora Monster. That looks pretty promising for Excalius. But nope. So it's now 1-0. Jeering Dora Monster. Or whatever it's called.
Jeering Dora Monster. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, there was a huge contact for Excalius. And right in mid, Sleep Out. Alright, so it's 2-0. Dora Monster. Plus
three,
a Jotriac.
2, 1. It doesn't have to be like
Excalius coming around the edge of the stadium in for an attack on Dromontor. Dromontor's still sleeping along the line. And they're meeting in the middle. They're clashing. This is a big melee combat. Melee combat. And Excalius loses again. 3-0. Wow.
3, 2, 1.
Flipping around the edges. No, he had contact. He's still spinning like a pure beast. Can't he stick the landing?
No.
And it is now 4-0. Dromontor wins round one.
I have to tell you something. Like, when we did the second round, Excalius burst me at first contact. Then Dromontor flew in on the second round and smashed him and burst him.
Guys, that happened on one of our grafts. Yeah. Alright, so, battle number two.
3, 2, 1.
Excalius coming around the edges. Excalius gradually slowing down. Stop. Says gradually slowing down as Dromontor takes center. Dromontor's whimpering, but so is Excalius.
He wins.
Dromontor. And is now 1-0 for round two.
Somehow my beast such a beast. 3, 2, 1.
Excalius rocketing around the edges, hitting Dromontor from three angles. Those hits look heavy.
This guy is
coming in for a few rounds, and he's gonna win. Wait, he wins. It's 1-0. I mean, it's 1-1. Good job, Excalius.
3, 2, 1.
Excalius whipping around the edges again, hitting Dromontor hard. Nothing much happening besides Excalius hitting Dromontor right around center field. And double survivor. No points awarded.
Three, two, one.
Guys, comes in with a blast. Hitting Dromontor from all but three angles. Excalius coming in around the withering Dromontor. And it's a survivor for Dromontor. Scores now 2-1.
Yes.
Ready, race.
3, 2, 1.
And then we're back just a little bit, and it's now 3-1.
No, he smashed you. Joe Monica smashed you.
There was just a little bit of contact. 3-1.
3, 2, 1.
There was contact by Excalius. Excalius putting around the edge. Excalius performing some heavy hits, but no, he is lost in that corner. Final score 4-1, no overtime needed. And guys, that's about going to wrap it up for this Beyblade video. For me, I'm Warrior Narwhal. This guy, little gear over here, Bob, Junior Narwhal, and we will see you next time!